Ooh, this one's so bad. Okay, we're going in. Buckle up, buttercups. To properly explain the lab scene, I need to come clean about a huge plot point that was cut entirely from the movie. This backstory also explains why Kara and Alidor can transform from wolves to dogs, and without it, that transformation scene is kind of random. A little backstory. Kara and Alidor's mother was a black Labrador named Betty DeLoop. She met Damien and fell in love with him, resulting in Kara and Alidor. Now, in this universe, wolves are supposed to be a rarity, nearly extinct, and this was largely because wolves had blood with tons of healing properties. Unfortunately, the humans figured this out, and wolves started getting overhunted, and their numbers significantly thinned out to near extinction. Yeah, this noise right here? That was a human hunter, looking for some wolf blood. Anyways, as mystical as wolves are in this universe, Kara and Alidor's ability to transform into wolves did not come from their wolf dad. It came from their doggy mom, Betty DeLoop. Unfortunately for the dogs, some of them became science experiments as humans tried to turn their blood into an easily accessible substitute for wolf blood.